So now, we're here to replace roll bearing assembly on a 2018 Sonata. So first, we need caliper 14 mm. Then, just have to hang it there. Move some wires here. I believe that's 12 mm. And then we have to remove this actual shaft nut, 32 mm. And then we'll just flip it down and use. I'll show you later. You have 24 there? Huh? Use 19, the other one is 12. This one is 24, the nut. You know what? Let me remove that one. I don't trust that. This way is if we can remove this telescope sensor so that it won't get damaged. So let's remove that. for the ball bearing bolt. I don't know if you can see the size of that one is T55 Torx. Before that, let's remove all these calipers and bolts. Yes. It's my 17. Now we're ready to remove it. Yeah, it should move when you move the knuckle.
Oh,
Yeah, can I just borrow first? After that, we're gonna clean this area after so that we can put the new one easily. I just have to apply some grease, a little bit. Every time you replace something, you make sure that at least they're all almost the same before we put it in. So this torque spec is 72. food counter. Okay.
So that's it, guys.
Replacing fuel belt on 28. So just double check your work. You type everything, whatever you remove.
And that's it.